Energy tank. Mark that off. Oof. Man, it'd suck to do this with just the grapple beam and no gravity suit. In there. Hmm. Power bombs. Nice. Crud. Oh, wrong direction. There we go. Hmm, can't save. Why do you exist? Hmm. Can't go in there. Can't go in there. No choice but to go down, I see. Hmm. I got 7 energy tanks, and I got 46 missiles. Do your worst. Man, that'd be doing a lot of damage if I didn't have the gravity suit. Dang it. Alright, anything else that shows up in this place gets a missile to the face. Alright, 3 missiles. Final offer. Oh, it's a map. All right, minus. 20 rupees. And here I thought that was a obvious thing for boost here. I have a conveyor belt so you can build up the speed necessary. Ten bombs. So worth it. All right, so they take one hit to kill from power bombs. And like $5 again. All right, I'm just gonna mark all those as gotten. So even if I die in the next 3 seconds, I don't come back for them. Dang it. I also have to get everything that I already got as well. Or everything useful that I got. Okay. Missed. There we go. Gotcha. All right, still above half health. So I'll do that so I can get up. Don't want to go there. Whoop, dang it. What part of don't do I not understand? Dang it. I should have saved. Because now I have to at least know where it is before I die. Oh, it's actually an energy tank. Wonderful. Let me out. Okay. Marked off. Now that it is actually gotten. Alright, you all get missiles. I don't care how weak you are. You're getting all the missiles. Whoop. Get all of these activated first. Okay, this is a missile. $50. Okay, I'm just gonna mark that off preemptorily. Even if I haven't saved yet. Ooh, this could be problematic. Clearly, I should have just stayed on it. Since apparently these things only move when they're on screen. Oof. Alright, I guess they don't just move when they're on screen. So, in theory, if I just sit here, that one will just wander over here eventually. I am too impatient for that. Missile. No. Alright, save real quick. Because at least I got one thing. Reserve tank. Oof. Magic powder. No. There we go. Reserve tank. Mark that off. Mark that off. Mark that off. Alright, what do I use magic powder for? Whew. All right. I can try to get those ones now again. Wait, did I just hit no for save? Dang it. There we go. Got a bit more energy than I used to. Few more power bombs too. Okay, so there's an energy tank on the right side over there. That's worth going back for. Mark that off. There we go. Got it. Whoop. Missed. All right. Save. Mark off those two. I'm not going back for like 50 rupees. Can't remember why I didn't do this one. Ah, yes. Now I do. Whew. Ah, okay. What is this? Blue boomerang. Heart piece. Whew. All right. Get back up to this place. Those are marked off. There's a couple of things still in Brinstar to get, but I have no idea how to get to that, and I can't remember why I didn't get that one. Alright, looks like it's through the wrecked ship down to this section of Meridia it is. Once I kill this thing, I should be able to have free range of this entire area. I don't know what that is, but I want it. Plus some power bombs. It's not even doing anything, it's just there to be a dick.
Yeah.
Got it. Oof. No, my save point. Okay. I think I'll call it here.